how the bathtub is looking. Soap has clinging to the sides of the bathtub. So we're going to clean that today using the Scotch-Brite stick that I used the last time. So we're going to use the bathroom foam from Lysol. Alright guys, so I rinsed out the bathtub and there you can see that it's all clean. So what I do with this is that I rinse it out and I'm going to put it outside in the direct sunlight so it can dry.